Okay, hey YouTube. Today I have kind of something important to talk about because, you know, I guess today's kind of the big day, I guess, for Ernie. I'm not really happy about it, excited, but I know it's best for him, and yeah, it's where he belongs. And if you don't know what I'm talking about my alligator snapping turtle, Ernie. Today I'm going to be releasing him back to where he belongs in the wild. If you're thinking right now that you're going to leave a nasty comment about how releasing pets to the wild is a terrible idea, it's bad, I don't really care, because I will tell you why. Ernie, hold on a second. Ernie was actually wild caught for a good reason, though. It was for a Boy Scout project that I had to do. I had to keep a reptile amphibian for a month or so, I think, and I hadn't had any then, and that was the beginning of winter, and so I think he was kind of the animal that got me started on reptiles, because they're so fun to watch and everything. And he was wild caught. He was actually found on my playground at school. Well, not the, you know, I don't have recess anymore. But he was found, and he's given to me because one of the teachers there knew that I needed to keep a reptile because he's in Boy Scouts with me. He's actually my leader, so it worked out really well. So he gave me that, and when he caught him, he was about like maybe that big, his shell. He was maybe a week old at the very most, just a few days. He was really, really, really tiny. And he's at least quadrupled in size right now. You'll see him later. No, I shouldn't say huge, because he's still small, but he's gotten a lot bigger. If I could show you pictures of him when I was a baby, which I might be able to, it might not be very good, but I might be able to show you what he looked like. Go watch my Ernie video that I have up already about him and his tank and whatnot. And so yeah, we're gonna go let him go, and we have a place picked out. I think it's gonna be nice. I think he'll do good there, I hope so. And he's never really been in the wild before, except those first few days that he was out there, and then he got caught. Yes, so he is from the wild. I raised him through the winter for a good reason, and so yes, I am now going to put him back to his home where he belongs. And so yeah, I'll see you guys when I get there.